it is for me both a great honor and a truly humbling experience to be taking over as the Foreign Secretary of India. In doing so, I'm conscious of the fact that I'm stepping into the shoes of my illustrious stalwarts and seniors who have upheld the highest standards of professionalism and integrity to their work. In this context, my two immediate predecessors come to mind, Foreign Secretary Vijay Gokhale, set impeccably high standards and a very high bar, and External Affairs Minister Dr. Jaishankar, who we know is one of the leading authorities on foreign policy in India and anywhere in the world. I'm as committed to the ministry's role in nation building as I was 36 years ago, almost 36 years ago, when I entered these very portals as a young probationer. I look forward to functioning under the guidance of the Honorable Prime Minister, the External Affairs Minister, our political leadership, and with the support and cooperation of my colleagues, both in the ministry and outside.